Chief Minister of Rajasthan Ashok Gehlot recently reviewed the law and order situation in various districts of the state with Divisional Commissioners, Commissioner of Police, Range IG, District Collectors and Superintendents of Police via video conferencing. During the meeting, Chief Minister said that our government is committed to maintain peace and harmony in the state. It is the collective responsibility of district collector and SPs to work with better coordination and stay at alert to any such event which is expected to deteriorate the atmosphere. Chief Minister also directed the collectors and the SPs to take feedback at lower level by video conferencing with the officers posted at the field level. He said that CCTV cameras help in security arrangements and instructed to install CCTV cameras wherever necessary.